This is Kenne Duncan. He was an actor that lived between 1903 and 1972. He was called the meanest man in the movies and made over 250 appearances on camera.